cannot wait for the puck to drop on this one here inside the Metropolitan Division. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro, welcome back to EA Sports. Both teams seem ready, and they are about to drop the puck on this opening faceoff. The Penguins take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Slides the puck over. Carolina's looking to break out of their own end. The Hurricanes are on the attack. Here's a short pass to Natchez. Denies him with a save. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Still plenty of time left in this frame. We're still scoreless. And with the two tied up off the faceoff, a great read to grab possession of the puck. The Penguins will play it from the defensive zone. And now he angles it across to Guentzel. Slides it over to Crosby. Read that perfectly with the poke check.
Whoa!
He scores! Sidney Crosby, syndicate!
A quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Pittsburgh's got a jump in their step tonight as they strike early.
Well, that's going to help as well, James. Now you've got the lead. The guys feel good about themselves, and they can attack with the cushion of a one-goal lead.
And that's off a stick. Here's a chance on the doorstep. Scooped up along the wall by Slavin. Carolina's got a hold of it along the wall. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Moves it to Rodriguez. The Penguins take possession on the neutral zone. From point blank, big save by the goaltender watching that one. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. In close, stopped by the goaltender. Great reach by Crosby. Quick feed to Trocheck. Pittsburgh's got control of the puck. Carolina's gained possession along the boards. Poked away in the defensive end. He's got a little jump. Buries it for the goal!
Goes into this breakaway and it's happening fast. Are you going to deke? Are you going to shoot? You're reading the goalie's position. He goes to the quick shot and it's a goal.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. Right in front. Blocked aside.
They work the puck into a scoring spot. Get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
We got a whistle offside the call. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Pittsburgh's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. And that pass goes off a stick. And that's picked off by Pesci. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. Oh, great way to create some space. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Oh, just gets a piece of it with the toe stop. The Penguins have it behind the net. Puck grabbed by Aston Reese. Steps into it, and that goes wide. Through center along the wing. And a smart heads-up play to put that away by Pettersson. Moves it quickly over to Staal. Into the corner now. Taken by Staal. Pittsburgh's got the puck. Ruedo's taking it from his own end. The Penguins move to the offensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Shea. They've got a 3-on-1! And he comes up with it. Jari's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Late goings of this period. The Penguins lead this one 2-0. And sneaks in and grabs possession. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. And now it's over to Matheson. Cuts into the paint! Moves the puck. Sends it across! Tremendous read as he pokes it away with the paddle. Manages to hang on. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Puck scooped up by Zucker. Maintains possession. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Chance right in front! Makes the glove stop!
Excellent chance. They work the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance that's turned away.
The setters will glide into the dot. Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck. Quick pass to Letang. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. And that's knocked away. There's the whistle as the play was offside. There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment. Second period set to get underway. Takes possession of the puck off the draw. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. The Hurricanes gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Steps into it. Too much congestion in front. Moves the puck over to Dumoulin. Turns him away. Directs it on over to Rodriguez. Picked off in the offensive end. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Crosby. Here's a scoring chance, 2-on-1. Broken up with a stick. Here's a short pass to Natchez. Sent into the opposite side. Moves it ahead from off the wall. Oh, relentless pressure, and they come up with the turnover. The Penguins carry it along the wall. And that banks off a stick. Taken along the wall by Crosby. And now it's grabbed by Aho. Gaining momentum up along the side. Driving right to the front. He was locked in there.
Flashes the leather right in the slot on a difficult chance.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. The Penguins are currently sitting in the driver's seat leading 2-0. Puck picked up by Marino. The Penguins will play it in their own end. Steps inside the line. Now he takes it over the line. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Moves the puck along the half wall. Oh, what a great stop as he got a piece of it with the glove. And that's intercepted by Svechnikov. Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck. Intercepted in the offensive end by Teravainen. Oh, and it goes off the outside of the post.
Carolina's close, but they can't get close enough. That shot hits the goalpost and stays out.
Wrister. Oh, that goes awry.
Man, they create the scoring chance, and it's a good one, but they don't get it on the net.
Return pass. They've got some momentum here. Moves it to Jarvis. Hangs onto the puck. And he slides it quickly to Staal. And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. There's the whistle, icing the call. Big faceoff looming. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. 2-0 is the score. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Pokes the puck away. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Centering pass! And they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Can't pull the trigger. And that's a smart heads-up play by Marino. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Carolina's got the puck in their own end. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Scooped up along the wall by Bluger. With the puck inside the defensive zone. Taken by Bluger. Carolina's got possession of the puck. The Penguins have it in the offensive end. Picked up along the boards by O'Connor. Big save in front.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
His reflexes on display tonight. The Hurricanes take it across the blue line. Muffs the shot attempt. Quick feed to Bluger. Gains the zone on the left wing. Sent into the far corner. Up along the wing. Here he is in front! And they can't convert on the play! And that's knocked away in the defensive end by O'Connor. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Moves it quickly over to Letang. Passes right to the front! Can't connect! Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. And there's the horn, bringing the second period to an end. All right, they say three is the magic number. Period number three is coming up next. The moment of truth has arrived for both these teams. Third period action set to go. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Carolina's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
Lots of time left in this period. 2-0 is where we sit. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. And that one's broken up. The Penguins take it along the wall. The Hurricanes take possession here in the open ice. Carolina's got the puck along the wall. Quick pass to Dumoulin. Dished on over to Letang. And sends it just out of reach. Putting the hard hat on here. What a hit. Moves it to Bear. And the puck skips away after that move.
Bear's trying to change this game all by himself. That's not going to work. I mean, I don't fault the effort. It's just simple is sometimes a lot better.
Unleashes a cannon! And he makes a save on that play.
Jarvis goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
And they'll dump it in. Taken along the wall by Carter. And that goes off a player. Puck grabbed by Zucker. Easily turned aside by Anderson. Gains the zone from the right side. To his teammate! And he makes the save. Jari's got it, and he'll elect for the whistle.
Jumped on it pretty quickly there, and like everything else tonight, he's really looked in control. He's had an excellent game.
More than half the period left to play, and it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. Nice job tying up his opponent. Here's a short pass to Pesci. Oh, great save by Jari. Looks to make a play over to Zucker. Carolina's got a hold of it along the wall. Puck scooped up by Kapanen. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. Read that perfectly with the poke check. And that pass is redirected. And that's picked off in front. Moves it to McGinn. Takes the feed from his netminder. And they won't connect on that one. Carolina's looking to break out of their own end. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. Broken up by Marino. The Hurricanes scoop it up along the boards. Passes right to the front. Knocked away. The Hurricanes go to work on offense. And the play continues. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. Right in the slot. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Puts it in deep. Carolina's gained possession along the boards. Here's a shot. Scores! That's three unanswered now.
Well, there seems to be no way to stop them. They got one, and it seemed like the momentum just changed so far in one team's favor.
It's a snowball effect now. Pittsburgh's lamp-lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
Smart defensive play there. Carolina's got the puck against the half wall. And that's picked off. And now it's grabbed by Heinen. Quick feed to Boyle. And nope, trying to shake the defender. He's clear. Great save. Pittsburgh's regained possession of the puck. Carolina's got the puck. And he's going after him here.
Boyle's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Yeah, he looked banged up earlier in the shift, James, and he's just trying to get himself to the bench off the ice to get some treatment.
Moves it quickly over to Boyle. Gaining steam here on the attack. And that one's broken up. Poked away and forces the turnover at center. This incredibly one-sided contest finally reaches its final minute. Puck clears the zone, and they'll be forced to regroup. Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck now. Denies him!
Anderson's outstanding play continues. That's a great save.
It's a chance on the rush. 2-on-1. And that's broken up. Nice feed from the right wing. Simple stop by Anderson. Puck picked up by Martinuk. Errant pass, and they can't connect. The Hurricanes carried along the wall. Let's get the call.
Got the stick fishing around in the player's feet, gets whistled for tripping, and now heads to the penalty box.
Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And they managed to clear it. The Hurricanes have it now. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Can't get it to go. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. On the redirect. And that'll do it here tonight for this one.
Boy, confidence between the pipes tonight with that shutout, would you say?
It looked easy. Yeah. Even the most difficult shots for him. He had